Hello, everyone. Welcome to this course on NLP with Python. So what is NLP? NLP means natural language processing. But why is it so important? Why do you hear NLP terms everywhere these days? So to understand its importance, let's see some examples. So have you wondered when you are typing a message on your WhatsApp messenger, how is it able to suggest some meaningful words even before you complete the word? Or have you seen the spam or junk folder of your email? So why are so many mails getting into those junk folders without even you interrupting? And you will see that most of those mails are really junk. So well, those all are the applications of NLP or natural language processing. And in this course, we will study about NLP and we will also use the NLP toolkits with Python. So first, let's understand what is the definition of natural language processing or NLP. So it's a field concerned with the ability of a computer to understand, analyze, manipulate, and potentially generate human language. So it should be able to understand human language, and human language can be of any language we use for communication. It can be English, it can be French, or any other language. And it should even be potentially able to generate some language, so it can generate some text and it will look like these are written or spoken by human beings. So let's see some real life examples. As I have explained earlier, we have email spam filters. So based on the subject or the text within those email, the email server is able to classify which email is a spam or not spam, and accordingly, if it's a spam, it will move to spam folder. And the rest will be in the inbox or whatever collections you have created. And then it's also useful in autocomplete, like when you do any search on Google. So this is Google search bar. So when you start typing anything like natural, as soon as you type LA, it will suggest many different words like natural language processing, natural language processing in Python, and so on. You can try this on your own. So it's able to suggest many meaningful things, and you can select from that I want this, so you don't have to type everything. And similarly, even in emails, when you are writing an email, it will try to complete the sentence by its own. And then we have autocorrect feature. So if you have misspelled some word or there is some grammatical error also, it should be able to figure out that there is some error. So what are the different areas of NLP? So there can be sentiment analysis and topic modeling, text classification, and then we have parts of speech tagging or sentence segmentation. But within these all areas, one thing is core to NLP, and that is extract the information from a block of text. So given a block of text, it's extracting the meaningful information, and those information should be relevant to the computer understanding the language. And the relevance of those information will depend on the different tasks. So this should be task specific. So this was just a brief motivation for studying NLP. In the next video, we will start on NLP toolkits in Python. So stay tuned for that. Thank you.